So first, I want to try Chinese bamboo. Hope you guys like it. So try here, but it's a little bamboo. So it's more thin, much thinner. little bamboo. I really like the sound. I do this to connect bamboo together, make sure it's small naturally. And here, just a little bit. Chinese painting is a very good way to relax. What do you think? Let's continue. Try the leaf. Have you guys tried to do some Chinese painting with a brush? It's very interesting. And try some leaves in here, so make sure it's balanced. So today, I want to try maybe 3 different Chinese painting. Okay. I think I will tell. What do you think? So right now, you just need to write down your name. Normally, you write down your name in this area. So right now, I'm going to write down my Chinese name. This is my Chinese painting about bamboo. Hope you guys like it. And next, I want to paint Chinese very famous flower. It's called Lan flower. First, let's make some ink. So it's very simple to try. start, you hear the Langhua's flower. It's very small, but it's very pretty. And maybe only have one of two. The color will be white of pink. This Lanhua actually is really hard to take care of it. You need to pay attention so it can grow in, and also it's really hard can have the flower. So it's actually it's very easy. Hope you guys like this one. And the last one I want to try is a big tree. Let's do it. The tree's name, real name. Just looks like this. Almost Christmas. Did you guys get a Christmas tree? your favorite? Let me know in the comments. Have a wonderful day. I see you next time. Bye bye. Thank you to my lovely patrons, Tony, Horna, Scott, Jabe, and Aris, for their support. If you would like to become a patron, check out my Patreon page for cool rewards. Also, don't forget to leave a like and to turn on notifications so you don't miss any future videos. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe. And here are some other videos you might like to. Also, check out my other ASMR channel, Sweet Dreams.